Welcome to Bay of Fundy Wrestling here in New Brunswick. I'm your commentator, CJ Velvet. We're bringing wrestling back to the way it used to be, old and slow, but this is anything but. As tonight, we're seeing another two new competitors here in Episode 9 as JPL goes up against the Burnicane. Ooh. Let's see how this one goes down here on the Bay. Explain who these men are. I felt like I had a pen on the floor, but I don't have a pen on the floor. I have a ring and a match here in the Bay of Fundy Studios. ASN Studios here for Bay of Fundy Wrestling. Thank you for joining us again on YouTube or on ASN, Atlantic Satellite Network, wherever you are watching. As out first is the Billion Dollar Aristocrat, JPL. This man from France used to go by Jean-Paul Levesque. Took inspiration from JBL to become JPL. Now is looking to make an impact here on Bay of Fundy Wrestling. The beautiful head of hair this guy's got. Look at this nice flowy hair. He's got a nice back in the pony. You know, it's all looking good. But can he defeat his oh-so-scary competitor, the Anti-Flash to the Hurricane? This man is one and only the Burnicane. Oh no, Hurricane's arch rival, the Burnicane. This man dons the red, the hope to show the blood that he's gonna pour out of Hurricane when he finally gets his hands on him. We'll see if he ever shows up here at Bay of Fundy Wrestling, but until then, the Burnicane is gonna be here on the Bay looking to make an impact. Oh my god, that music timed so perfectly with that fire. My god. Oh my god. Every time I see like that type of entrance, that's what I think. Oh my god. My god. Shout out to JR and Bob Ross. Yeah. As Burnicane versus JPL. Here we go. Caller Al will start this off. And JPL gets a sidewalk slam thanks to the Burnicane. You think the smaller of the two that Burnicane would want to be quicker, but this guy works just like he's a big, jacked, tall character. As now he's choking the life out of JPL. And now going to the top rope, as I just said, he works like a big character. He's looking to drop the elbow, but JPL able to see that and roll out of the way. Went for that nice European uppercut straight from France. Going for the collar and elbow. What am I talking about? He did, but now he's going to backdrop him right onto that ring apron. Holy jeez, I am tired. Grabbing the head here. He's just sucking the life out of JPL just by squeezing the head in shades of Great Khali. But basketballs don't hold grudges, but JPL might just... Does he get some up? Oh, nice strength there by Mr. Levesque, JPL. He goes back into the ring. It's only a two count. Surprised that he wanted to break that up so early. Oh, he wants a piece of him. But the ref's on the back up. Let me make the count. And Burnicane makes his way back in. JPL waiting for him there. Drapes him over the shoulder and drops him neck first onto that top rope. Oh, my dear God. Kick to the back of the leg. He's going up to the top. And he's thinking elbow drop. Nicely done. Driving the elbow down. Another to the top rope here. Is he thinking elbow? No, he wants him up to his feet. What is he thinking here? What devastation is JPL going to do? JPL totally misses the billion-dollar aristocrat. We've got a million-dollar ham. We got a billion-dollar aristocrat in JPL. Just chopping the Burnicane here. The arch nemesis of the Hurricane. Oh, nice clothesline. Finally getting back into this matchup. Here he is. But JPL looking to lock up Burnicane. Hits him with the TNA kick and starts choking him out. Just choking him. Both these men very back and forth. I mean, I would say that every one of these competitors has. This is episode 9. We have seen 18 competitors here in Bay of Fundy Wrestling. Everybody must be watching everybody, because at some point, it's going to stop debuting new people, and there's going to have to be some sort of show. Nice counter by the Burnicane again. Right back to trip. JPL. Another nice uppercut. He's thinking big suplex. Kick to the head. On the snapmare, knee to the face. He's going to kick him right in the back. He's going to go down and work the arm here. JPL using that European style. Looking to wear down. Oh, look at the big knee to the face. Holy shit. That was more aggressive than European. One, two, no. JPL doesn't get the three count here. Now he's looking to get him up to his feet. What is he thinking here? Oh, he was looking for that JPL neck breaker. But the Burnicane able to work out of it. And he's going to choke slam the hell out of JPL. Oh, dear God, Burnicane with the choke slam out of nowhere. My goodness, and he's dragging. He's dragging that lifeless body, going for the pin. One, two, no. Burnicane pulling that choke slam out of nowhere. And JPL able to get back on the offense here. No, he is not. Burnicane's going to have to take an advantage and take advantage quick. As he's going for another sidewalk slam. He's saying, ha ha ha, sidewalk slam, baby. That's what he says. That's what he does. Kick to the midsection, knee to the midsection by JPL. Up over the shoulder, the man from France dropping the Burnicane onto the throat. His throat onto the top rope. JPL up to the top. Look at that knee there, right to the chest. And he goes right for the pin. One, two. Both these men, as that's not a three count, both these men really working tirelessly to combat and beat each other. Another one of those knees. Holy God, they just come out of nowhere with such force and impact. My God. Oh, he's going for the Levesque stretch. And right in the center of the ring, is he going to tap out? He's cringing. He's wrenching it back. Crunching, wrenching. It was two words I was trying to say. Pulling, pulling, no. Realizes he's not going to get there. Has to let it go. Now he's going back down for another submission here, I believe. Putting the knee right onto the arm and stomping the lower back. Oh, once your lower back goes, it's over. JPL again to the top rope. Another knee drop, no! Burnicane able to roll out of the way and capitalizes on the man down. Picking him back up. Collar and elbow. Got the snapmare into a drop kick straight to the face. He's going to the top rope. And he's going to drive the elbow right into the chest to a pin. One, two, no. Burnicane does not get the three count. Still just a two. He's looking for another choke slam. He is just itching to get that choke slam. He's got that locked. And JPL is going to be dropped. Is that going to be the end of it? He is not in the rope. One, two, three, oh my God, and I'm with there with Burnicane. I thought this was over. JPL, I don't know how he pulled that out. Was able to kick out. Able to counter with a big jawbreaker and then big clothesline to the face. Now he's watched him up. Looking for that aristocrat neck breaker here. No, oh, drives him down. Now he's just got to pull him. To the center of the ring. Is this going to be the end of it for Burnicane here tonight? To the pin. 1, 2, 3. JPL with the victory. Congratulations, able to take down Burnicane. My God. A fantastic victory for JPL. A fantastic night here for everybody here at Bay of Fundy Wrestling. He is some confident, the billion dollar aristocrat. Hit the aristocrat neck breaker. He needs to look at this body. This body is made of money. From France, JPL looking towards his future, which may be a top man here in Bay of Fundy Wrestling. But until then, if you got a gimmick idea, leave a comment below and your gimmick idea may come to life. But with that, I'm CJ Velvet. This is Bay of Fundy Wrestling. Bye-bye.